Hi, welcome to Cycl'n Vancouver. My name's Steve. I'm a 57-year-old guy, 6'5", around 250 pounds, who enjoys hockey, UFC, lots of baked goods, and cycling around the city. If you're interested in seeing what Vancouver looks like from the back of a road bike ridden by some old dude, sit back and relax. This is Ride 175. Today is Wednesday, June 22nd, 2022. After my last ride, we went to Seattle for the weekend, and by the Monday night, I was coming down with a good old cold, except this one hung around a lot longer than usual and came with significant fatigue and an irritated throat. A week and a half later, I need to get out and go for a ride. I have the Penticton Grand Fondo coming up in a few weeks, and I'm getting quite concerned about my preparation for that. So, even though I'm not fully recovered, I'm heading out this evening for a nice Zone 2 ride and to see how my body responds. I'm gonna head over to Ontario Street, turn east on 5th Avenue, and go from there.
On your left. Thank you.
My body was feeling good, my throat seemed all right, so I decided to head west to Heather Street for some light climbing. After that, I'll head to Cypress Street and ride Cypress north into Kitts, and then ride east around Falls Creek back to downtown.